Microsoft's latest update to Windows 10 barely has an official name, but it does have a list of new features that you need to know about. Microsoft's latest update is known as the April 2018 update for Windows 10, and it should arrive on your PC by the end of April or early May. As always, there's a number of useful features baked in. Timeline, the marquee feature, lives in your taskbar and essentially replaces Task View. It tracks and lists the various web pages and documents you've visited over the past days and weeks, allowing you to go back and quickly pick up where you left off. The kicker, though, is that it only tracks Microsoft Apps, Office, and Edge. This is a very Microsoft-specific feature. Nearshare, or nearby sharing, is a quick and dirty version of Apple's AirDrop. It's easy to share a document, image, or URL via the share function with a nearby PC, and Windows does so at up to Wi-Fi speeds. Focus Assist, which used to be called Quiet Hours, now does a better job to intercept distracting notifications. This version even blocks notifications while you're playing a game or giving a presentation. The number of people who use Microsoft Edge continues to drop, but here's a good reason to boot up the browser. Clutter-free printing, which eliminates ads and neatly formats a web page to make it look great, if, say, you need to print out a PC World Review. Here's another, Windows Device Application Guard, a fancy name for a super sandbox mode Microsoft has added to Edge. If you're going to be surfing the dark depths of the web, you should be doing it with WDAG enabled. Data caps are now a thing again, and Windows 10 now lets you do a better job of managing and even metering the data that you use. It's also a way of setting limits on background updates for apps and Windows itself. Let's face it, these aren't showstoppers. This is an ensemble cast of features which collectively make Windows better. To find out more, read our review, as well as our list of hidden features which we think you need to know about. Then stay tuned. Microsoft's already working on its fall update, which will hit your PC before the end of the year.